sunny day in Moscow, I was doing a lesson of surfing. I saw a wave coming. I was ready to take the wave. One string appeared, two string appears, three string appear. A jellyfish, ah, it appeared on the left hand, and it was a baby jellyfish. It was purple, my eyes exploded of scariness. I got on my surfboard, I quick put my hand in the water. I swam so fast, I lost my big wave. My wave was crashing, boom, boom. Oh no, I missed my wave because of that jellyfish, I said in my head. I screamed, "Coach, there's a baby jellyfish!" The coach said, "Everyone, out the water now!" My coach searched ever. "No jellyfish, Natasha!" The coach said. I whispered, "Oh!" My coach said, "It is okay. Everyone go out and surf." Yeah, everyone yelled with happiness. In my head, I thought, when you're scared of something and not of the other, you will be not scared anymore. I was so scared, I will always remember.
Bye, Natasha.